got little holes in your peppers, tomatoes, tomatillos, or even cucumber plants, those are from flea beetles. I'm willing to bet you have the ingredient already in your kitchen to help fix that problem.
All you need to deter flea beetles is coffee grounds. Simply sprinkle some in and around the hole at planting time. Sink your tomato plant deep to establish root growth, and then cover it with dirt. Give another sprinkle of the coffee grounds. An ounce of prevention is worth a pound of cure.